Started to demolish an eyesore along Kingston Pike in Knoxville. The former Howard Johnson Hotel sits across from Westtown Mall and has been vacant there for some time. This week, crews started tearing it down. That space will later become a strip mall called Westtown Crossings. It will include restaurants and shops and is expected to open in 2020.